most people in America are quite familiar with what is and isn't theirs. So let's be clear. What is your property is technically your property because of one or two or three reasons. A, you openly purchased it, making it yours. B, you actually received it as a gift, making it yours. Three, you might have inherited it, making it yours. So those are the only three reasons I can think of you having any type of possessions today as an adult or even a child.